So freak.
How long you been in the big time, have you?
Pretty damn long time.
You know how long you've been tracking it?
Pretty damn long time.
Tennessee.
Tennessee?
Yeah, Tennessee.
I ain't never been to Tennessee.
You may have been out to Tennessee, but friends have dealer here, little small dealers, customers. So you operate in what state again?
Maine.
Maine. Lovely country, by the way.
Yeah. I have a house up on the hillside. Can you get dragged in my bag?
Drag a bag. So, how long have you been in business?
About 25 years now. I started off with a man named Julio, and another man named Pong. Ping Pong. It's been 25 years. Started off in Bangor.
Bangor?
Yes. Bangor, Maine.
Bangor, Maine.
Yeah. Moved down to Massachusetts. Got a couple businesses in New Jersey. One down in Alabama. Sweet home, Alabama.
Never been to Tennessee, though.
Ain't never been to Tennessee.
So, tell me about those Julio and Pong.
Well, Ping Pong is a Vietnamese immigrant. Came over in the 1960s during the war. He was an immigrant.
So funny. I haven't seen him in a while, have
I? No. Oh, wait! Are you getting this? He's right over there. I haven't seen him in 25 years.
No, he's been dead for 15 years. That's his son, Benjamin.
Benjamin?
Men.
As in, meet the Benjamins?
All about the Benjamins? Benjamin. Yeah.
Yes.
Smoking's one of them.
Sounds like a personal problem.
Scum like you is yellow.
What exactly do you think I do?
You deal drugs. I thought that's what we were talking about here.
I deal Chevrolets.
Deal Chevrolets. You give a dime bag here and there too to your customers?
What the hell do you think I've been doing? I've owned 25 Chevrolet dealers for the last 25 years, up and down the East Coast.
See, we have a witness. Your father used to... Well, he just used to deal with him, right? You and Julio.
Julio?
Julio's locked up in San Quentin.
San Quentin? Where's that?
Where's that? You know where that is. It's in San Francisco.
San Francisco. The treat?
He's not quite on the rock, but he's damn close.
Some place I'd like to visit one of these days.
Keep it up, we'll be there. Some bad sewer, by the way.
Well, thank you. I'll make them myself. When there was Sally, I had her at the McDonald's.
The McDonald's?
Yes.
Up where?
About 25 miles outside of the,
Memphis?
Nah, I'm trying to think.
Mobile?
Mobile? Nah. Yeah, see, there's been so many, I just can't remember. What else were we talking about?
About when you were dealing drugs in Tennessee?
Nah, I ain't never been to Tennessee. We used to also have a Chrysler dealership, but mostly I deal with GMs now.
So what other weird stuff you do there?
Oh, you don't even want to know. I give you nightmares.
What's your name, by the way?
Vic.
Vic?
Yes.
Like Vegas Vic?
No. Vic Nasty.
Vic Nasty. So you don't have any...
I do this one thing where I put on spandex pants and put these black lines under my eyes. Chicks really dig that. Put on some shoulder pads, I act like it's the Super Bowl. They get really freaked out, but they usually go along with it after a while.
So you're just a freak.
Basically, freak that sells GMs.
You don't want to honestly know what crazy person you might be dealing with, do you?
I didn't get your name yet.
Some? Well. Yeah. Now, what nationality did you say this Julio character was?
It was Chinese.
Chinese, you sure about that?
Damn straight.
What about this Pong Pong character?
Yeah, I said he was Vietnamese. You gotta open your ears up.
And what are you, American?
Yep.
You never had any enemies, did you?
Well, there was this one guy I worked with. That guy was a real asshole.
What's his name?
Brian Williams.
Brian Williams. Sounds familiar.
He's a newscaster on Channel 8.
Newscaster?
Yes. We used to work in the same factory together.
How did he manage to be a newscaster and you still were dealing smack to all those little kids?
You went to the Connecticut School of Broadcasting.
Connecticut School of Broadcasting.
Yes,
did you know
he
ESPN
did.
Was in Connecticut?
What?
ESPN was in Connecticut?
Exclusively sports programming network.
Exactly. Let's talk about your father. Served in World War II?
Yes.
Medal of Honor?
I think so.
I think so.
Yep.
We don't really know because he wasn't there for you, right?
He was pretty much there.
Mother was a hooker?
No.
Maybe I'm getting somewhat confused. There's something wrong with your answer, boy. I'm doing too much of that.
Disco biscuits.
Disco biscuits. Yeah. We're very popular these days, aren't they?
Yes. Along with Saturday Night Fever and 8-track tapes.
Those will never go out of style, won't they?
Nope.
So let's talk about your friend Pong Pong.
Pong Pong? I think it was Ping Pong.
Did you have any kids?
No. He's a single parent. Hello. He had Benjamin.
Yeah, Benjamin. So, did you ever know how Pong Pong died or anything like that?
It was between a can opener accident, or he slipped in the bathtub.
It's not what I heard.
What did you hear?
I heard you and Julio offed him.
Me and Julio?
Yeah, that's what Julio told me. He's currently serving 20 years. But, if he would have gotten more, had he not turned you in. And that's why I picked you up. And that's why I'm telling you right now that you were in Tennessee.
I was not in Tennessee.
You were in Tennessee. Don't lie to me, son.